Well, take a look at this old girl. This is the perfect parts one for me. I'm told that he's not sure if he wants to part it out or if he wants to. Oh man, thorns everywhere here. Not sure if he wants to part it out or if he wants to sell the whole thing whole. I think he's kind of leaning towards selling the whole thing whole. Oh boy. Oh, it doesn't even say. It doesn't say 60 special on the side of it. That's kind of an exclusive thing there. Let's see if it's got the. Oh, it's locked. Yeah, it's all locked up. Oh, I can't see if it's got the lens on the top there or not. Oh, darn it, doesn't. The interior lens. Crap. It's one of the things I wanted. Oh, man. Yeah, it looks like it's got some bits and pieces gutted off of the thing. And can't really see the glove box either. But no keys. Well, it's got the rear taillights on it. Well, they're in kind of rough shape too. Looks like someone popped the trunk before. These are okay. This should clean up okay. Someone popped the trunk there. Oh, some extra parts. Oh, nice. Yeah, I think she's a little far gone to put back on the road there. Still a lot of value here, though. Oh, too bad that passenger glass. Now, I imagine that this driver's side, it should be exactly the same as the passenger side. Windshield is good. Yeah, the windshield is big money. That's still good. Wow, it's obviously been here for quite some time. Too bad they broke that hood there. Someone stole the chevron. Someone stole the V. Yeah, that door glass is still in good shape there, though. Let's see if I can see anything from this side. Nah. It's gone. Yeah, I can see it right there. That's gone. Crap. Oh boy. It's obviously sat here for quite some time. Whoa, what else did I need? I got a list of stuff that I wanted. This one is not air conditioned. This one is not. Does not have the. Oh, it's been taken out, the automatic beam, low beam thing there. Look at the cobwebs in the steering wheel there. Still a lot of good parts here, though. Take a look under the hood. Well, that's pretty solid as well. Not like mine is, but I got a part, spare part for mine. Someone yanked the rod out of there. Huh, that's interesting. Fuel pump there. Well, it's got the tubing and stuff like that that I need. Still in good shape. Oh, I guess it has that one has a little tear in it. Oh, there's the ballast resistor. So I guess if I mucked up my curb here, I'd still have this one. Huh. Well, I'm not sure what to do. Wonder what the condition of the underside of the Dagmars are. Well, this door panel's in a lot better shape.